So the other technique that I wanted to put on film today was we're going to talk a little bit about Shomanate. With the 17, I've been really wanting to start putting in techniques of the keto idea of the rise and fall, or of age and sage. And I might as well start with number one. So Shomanate, typically as an attack comes in, tends to look like that in its traditional form, right? We're going to get off the line, and then attack right through the person. I think that's a great technique. Sorry, we have ambulances outside. They're here for me, Brian. The thing is, I don't like about it is that it's so much pressure right into the skull and everything else, and I tend to like to turn around the bones, right? And so what I've been doing now is things like that, doing age and sage over the shoulder, or coming in, getting my same balance break here. I like that one a lot, actually. So, and I'll do it kind of slow here. Rotate, elbow forward, elbow back. Now I'm going to create the circle right here. Age, up, and then down behind him. So basically, I'm doing, dropping it right there, right? So, here. Does that feel all right for you?
Yeah.
And you can do that, basically, that same idea anywhere. Oh, my body. Did I get your nose?
My eye.
Your eye. See, that's how deadly we are here, all right?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll take a break. I don't want to. You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
All right, we'll go a little bit slower here. Here, you can do the age, sage right into there. On the shoulder there, in his eye apparently, on his face here, on his shoulder here, and you can get all those reactions that you want. Okay, cool. So that's one look at Shomanate, and the footwork is negligible. You don't have to do any of the footwork, or you can do it bigger like we do in our Tomiki Aikido. So those are just a few of the ideas, creating the rise and the fall. The one last idea that comes from the Matsuda lineage is we're here, we're parting, pushing the guy up, and just what we were working on earlier in class, now you have the lock that you can work on right from there. And then usually, I was being nice to Brian, but usually I'd come and put my knees in his ribs and his head, but since I gouged his eye out, I figure I'll give him a break. Thank you, sir. Cool. All right, you got 10 minutes? Tear into each other.